talks about trains, subways. Do you want to do right by your appetite? Are you fussy about your food? Today, head to England way, and I'll put you in the happiest mood. Employees must wash hands before returning to work.
Yes.
I was waiting for the GG and I had to make a pee pee, didn't want to spoil it, but I couldn't find the toilet, My mother taught me not to smoke. I don't. Or listen to a naughty joke. I don't. She told me that I must not think about intoxicating drink. Pretty girls, I must not wink. I don't. While youth chase women, wine and song. I don't. To stay out late is very wrong. I don't. I don't kiss girls, not even one. I would not know how it is done. You would not think I'd have much fun. I don't. Employees must wash hands before returning to work. I fell out of a window. I don't know what this has to do with trains. I fell out of a window, a second story window, and caught my eyebrow on the sill. Go get an axe. There's a fly on baby's mustache. A boy's best friend is his mother. You're a liar.
You're another.
You've been drinking booze and whiskey.
No, I haven't.
What was that? What? What he said?
Focus. You need a channel when I'm hot.
I was wobbling through the park one day, masturbating in the month of May. I was taken by surprise by a pair of cold blue eyes on a woman cop who's having a bad day. Employers must wash their genitals before returning to employees. Employers must wash genitals before returning into employees. This has to do with trains. Railroad workers. Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Swanee. I give the world to be among the folks in D-I-X. I even know my mammy's waiting for me, praying for me down by the levee. The folks at home will see me no more when I get to that Swanee shore.